I am Marguerite Marie Pavlescu. I am professor of Waseda University in Tokyo, Japan, and now I am teaching in Venice International University. This course is about the definition of modernity in Europe and Japan and the universality of art critters. This course focuses on 3 points. The first one is an examination of the characteristic of different artistic expression in Europe and Japan. And it's very interesting to see and to constate that in Japan and Europe, the definition of painting, the characteristic of painting, of sculpture, of dance, are not only different, but often opposite. The second point is to explain how, at the end of the 19th century, Japanese artists were very influenced by Occidental artistic expression. Modernity in Japan means adoption of Occidental artistic expression and Occidental criteria of art. At the same period, European artists were also very influenced by Japanese artistic expression. The third point is a constatation that artistic expression in Japan, which do not fit to the European criteria of art, was incomprehensible for the European artists of the end of the 19th century. But this traditional Japanese artistic expression present also several very interesting similarities with contemporary art. This explains that the definition of modernity in Japan and Europe is so different.